We know the rising the number of COVID-19 cases around the world. Employers are pushing employees to work from home for their own safety. But if you are not used to work from home, then that is good chance that it will impact your productivity and you may need some days to adjust this new environment. But there are few good tools available in the market that will keep your workflow going. Welcome to all of you in our trending course Essential Tools for Working from Home and for Working Remotely. We have created this short course in form of playlist in Samiruddin Consultancy and it covering many tools that will help you to working from home effectively. The great things is that all the tools that we have covered in this course are free to use and you do not have to pay for using them. We have divided this course in three different sections. The first one is the tools we need for increasing our productivity by working from home. Here in this section, we will discuss Google Drive, Google Docs, Google Slides, Google Sheets and more. Next, we will discuss project management tools which will help you and keeping track of your tasks and projects like to-do list, team management boards, etc. Here we will discuss a very popular free tool that is Trello. Its useful interface make it very easy to use and make workflow and project management easier. Lastly, we will discuss communication tools that will help you to be in touch with your teammates and work effectively. There are several tools available, but we are going to discussing about Zoom, Messengers, chatbot, etc. In this section, we are going to talk about different Google apps that are available in G Suite. Firstly, we are going to discuss about Google Drive. Google Drive is a file storage service that allows users to store and share your data with your colleagues and other people. For Google Drive, you need to have a Gmail account. You can launch Google Drive from your Gmail. So just click on this 9 dots that are here in the top right corner. After clicking this, you will see different tabs that are available. Here you have to select Drive. Once you select Drive, your Google Drive will open in another tab of this browser. Or else you can also search Google Drive in Google. And here just select On My Drive. In this way also you can open your Google Drive. You can also see here that is drives are attached to my Gmail. So this drive is attached to my Gmail. Now this is the default window of your Google Drive. On the left hand side you can see different apps that are available. The first one is My Drive. If you select My Drive, you will see all the files and folders that are available in your drive. Next is Shared with Me tab. This is the tab in which you will get all the files and folders that your colleagues have shared with you using Drive. Later on, we will see how to share files and folders with other people. But this is the place where you will have all the files and folders that are shared with you. Next step is the Recent tab. Here you can see recently used file. Here you can see recently used file. So if you are working on something and you just want to open the file, just go to recent and select the desired file. Now you can also mark your files and folders as important. So in this start tab, you will find all the files and folders that you have marked as star. This next step is like a recycle bin. So if you delete some files and folders from your drive, those files and folders first go to trash. From trash, you can either recall your files and folders, or you can permanently delete the files and folders. So this is similar to the recycle bin of your Windows, desktop or laptop. So these are all the steps that are available. Let's select my drive. And here you will see all the files and folders. On the top, you can also see the quick access panel. Now, these are some file suggestions from Google that Google think you might use. So mostly these are the most recent file and for that you are using. And below this you can see all the files and folders that are available in your drive. In the next lecture, we will see how to add a file or how to add a folder in this Google Drive. So do not get this lockdown hurt your business and your job. There are tools that you can add up to continue your work while maintaining social distance. Stay safe, stay strong. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Good luck. Goodbye.